infuriate me. And I worked out the way you did it was just basically get it to the orb, and once it's at the orb, you just beat up. It then goes into like its final form, and the finishing move, which it did to us earlier on, is what we needed it to do. So basically needed to kick our ass and then explode. But that's done. We can move on to the next few missions. I would do an extra mission just to... I said I was only doing like 3 missions at a time, but we'll do like an extra one this time just to make up for my poor performance. So I'm probably gonna have to come back here at some point. Oh, there goes. See, up is the way we go. Down is always a good way. Oop. Nice timer. Oh, hello. Up we go. Oh no. The death sequence. A decorative sword used for rituals that cannot be used as a weapon. Oh, that's a shame. So if we go back to... Oh. Panic stations when your controller starts vibrating uncontrollably. Clearly the sword goes in there like a key. Oh, hello. The Macaulay sword. Oh, oh god, I'm not even gonna try. That can't be good. There is a cutscene. Oh. Do I get to fight an evil version of myself? Fight myself. Oh no.
This stinking hole was the last place I thought I'd find anyone with some guts.
Well, that's uncalled for. No, I don't. Ow. Am I supposed to, like, jump off here? Of course, it wouldn't be that simple. Ah, you're gonna make me come to you now. Ah, hello. Oh, hello. Is it hand to hand? You are no angel. Expecting like a D, yeah, D is kind of what I was expecting, to be fair. Not really enough orbs. We are going to save it, because... got past that horrible mission in the last playthrough. Next mission. Mission 5. Oh. Oh, crap, did my chair just fell. Ah, it's like, yeah, that's a door there. So, go to the destination before the pan. I think it's all created. Oh, of course, I have to. Ah, not you again. Ah, not full health. Okay. Why do I have to fight that thing again? Ah, what? Do I have to survive? Ah, so I have to spy for 3 minutes. Yes. So we're learning this. Dodge, shoot, dodge and shoot. The guns are powerful. That makes you get them out of. I guess I could go back up here. Ah, oh, that's the time I have left. See you later. As much as I would love to sit down there and fight that thing, I only had 2 minutes left. That was quick. 3 minutes, 55 seconds. That's got to be an A. Surely. A D! Never been so disrespected, but I think I did have 2 retries of that fight, so. Go on to the next mission. Defeat the evil guardian to acquire the guardian light. Well, that sounds like it's gonna be fun. Really? Bugs. Out of everything, it had to be bugs. A lot less difficult than I thought it was going to be. When there's maggots left behind. Oh no, bugging back. to Master Key, yeah. Interesting. Oh, no. A new fight. I'm really not very good at this game, am I? I'm not doing very well. But, you know how it is. It's not a game I've played. Do some power-ups, to be fair. We're gonna try air raid. See, if I'd known this, I would have definitely probably faced him beforehand. But I know what I do now, so. Grab key, fight the bugs. It's very disturbing. Not sure about bugs. Definitely not about bugs. Collecting zebra bullets. save it before I fight this stupid thing again. I'm assuming it's not over. Holding the key of Andor. Return to the bedroom before guiding light absorbed in vitality. Right, I know what I'm doing here. Oh, I wish I'd not used that just then. That spider forever haunting me. Oh, oh my God. This is not helpful. I can't hit you. Ah. Oh, that was awful. And luckily, I just saved it. Right, well. Not as easy as I initially thought, but we know that the spider's going. Like now. Alright, we made it through there. Right, and we know that you're gonna have to fight two evil people, like now. The door opens now. Yep, sweet. Can you? Up we go. Oh my god, what is this bug doing? Oh no. Wait, can you hear? Oh, wrong door. Oh, we just about made it. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Ah, there you go. That door was safe. Whew. That bug definitely beat me up. Alright. Do one final mission. So, activate the mechanism. Not that I know how. Of course. Ah, oh, why are you back? Spider boy. Oh, 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 definitely dead. There is no surviving that. Even if you are a giant mutated spider.
You are not just an ordinary human. Why
son, Dante. Sweet dreams.
Oh. Wait for it.
Defeated the Phantom. Incredible power.
That's a nice amount of oops. Surely it wasn't that easy. It's never that easy. Yo. This looks like it could be fun. There's definitely going to be like some kind of boss fight coming my way. Alright. I'm not a patient man. That was fun. Sorry, ladies. I'd love to stand around and fight. Places to go, people to see. So apparently I need to go back up there. Jeez, that's fine. guessing. I have to get a sprint on. Okay. So that's where we're going to end it today. Done. Let's make some missions. I'll be back with another episode tomorrow. Thanks for watching.